Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. We're gonna be installing a couple of things on the ZX6R today. First thing's gonna be a GPR stabilizer. It's also called steering damper, and basically they prevent you from having the famous death wobble. If you have not heard of the death wobble before, I hope you never do or you never experience, because it's scary. I'm gonna put a few videos here so you can see what they look like, and I'm going to also leave the website for GPR Stabilizer USA. That way you can find more information about how they work and all that fun stuff. But I have them on all my bikes. I have them on the RSX, the Ninja 400, and now I'm gonna get it on the ZX6R. The install is super simple. You're going to need to adjust your key in order to fit it. They also have a different setup. That way you don't need to mess up your key. I don't really care, so I just went the simple way, and that's the one that I'm going to be showing you guys how to install. The second thing that we're going to be installing today is super simple. It's... is it Hawkins? A quad lock phone mount. I also have them on all my bikes. So what happened one time is I was going to work with a different mount that I don't want to say the name, but it starts with an R and it ends with an M. I'm sure a lot of you guys know. But so I was going to work, and then it fell off my bike, and I had a brand new phone, and it was a very sad day. But that day was the day that I decided to make the switch. I went with quad lock, never had an issue. That was like 3 years ago, I think. The only thing I do recommend you guys to get is the vibration dampener. I don't know if you can see it, but the vibration dampener. That way it doesn't mess up with your camera, because I've heard stories where people didn't have it and it kind of ruining their cameras, because the vibration of the bike can do that to your phone camera. So I would definitely recommend you getting one. It's not expensive, it's totally worth it. Again, I have them on my bikes because I cannot live without GPS. I literally get lost everywhere that I go, even if it's like 2 minutes from my house. So yes. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is remove these two bolts. And then we're going to remove this little black rubber here. And this is what the GPR stabilizer looks like. And then a 12mm. And also a brake rubber, because it might be a little hard to remove it. I was looking at the instructions actually, and they tell you not to use the washer whenever you install the base. So whenever you're going to install it back, use the OEM steering stem nut, but do not use the washer. So we're going to reinstall without using it. And I'm just going to add a little bit of Loctite, blue Loctite right here. And it just goes like that, and also make sure that you have a torque wrench, because you're gonna need it. And then we're gonna install the base mount right there. Then we're gonna put Loctite on both. Thank you. here. And then the mount goes like that. Just gonna put more Loctite. So this is all set. We have it installed and here you can adjust it. But like I say in the beginning of the video, the problem with this is, as you can see, let me move the camera. You can put it in, but it's kind of a struggle and it's like forcing against it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna shave it. Let me take this off. We're gonna shave this part of the key right there, so that way we can just insert it and turn the key without a problem. And they, like I say, they do sell the option where you don't have to do this. It takes a little bit longer to install, but you wouldn't have to shave your key. I chose the easier option, which to me is just, you know, we're gonna go ahead and do that now. Alright, so after shaving, this is what the key looks like. And as you can see, it's not touching the GPR mount anymore. So even if it's on off, it's not touching it. So that should be good enough. Yep, we're good. Okay, now we're going to install the quad lock phone mount, and I'm gonna be using this one right here, which attaches to those two bolts right there, so that way I can have the phone mount plus the GPR mount installed at the same time. And then, like I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I always get a vibration dampener because this will save your phone camera. So I highly recommend getting one of these with your quad lock phone mount. And this is how it's gonna go on the bike. The two bolts go like that. You put the two spacers on the back. Okay, so that part is done, and now we're going to install the vibration dampener. This is what it looks like. And to do that, all we have to do is remove this top screw right here. Like that. And then we're going to install the dampener right there. Okay, and then you're gonna put the lever just right on top. And now, after you adjusted how you want it to be, you're just gonna tie this bolt right on the left. I think I want it to be like that. And then you can use the tool that they sent you in order to adjust it. All right, let's test it. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Let me sit on the bike so you guys can see. Let me move all this shit here. Okay, so if I am on the bike. Where's me sitting on the bike? It's kind of dark, but let's see if I can get this light in. Okay. So my phone is right there. And even if I turn my handlebar all the way to the right, it doesn't hit the tank right here. I have plenty of room. So, and then even if I turn my handlebar all the way there, I also have clearance right here from the windscreen. So yeah, oh my God, I love it so much. And I was gonna change the levers I got. Here's all my quad lock stuff. I got black levers. They have different colors. And I did get black levers to match the bike. But I like how the lever matches my GPR mount. So I think I'm going to keep it blue because they match. So yeah, here is what it looks like. And let's put it on the mount one more time. I always suck at this. There you go. And there you go. Yeah. All right. So this is what it is for today. I hope you guys liked the video. I'm gonna go take it for a ride now and test it out. Test it out the GPR and test it out the phone, the quad lock mount. I'm going to take my camera, my Insta360 camera with me so you guys can take a look as well. And yeah, let's ride.